Anyway, so we've known each other for 3 years, Ernst & Young. And newsflash, the finance world is boring. Mm-hmm. Long hours, it's rare we get to date. What do you guys do again?
We're in the sixth grade.
Oh God, I feel so horrible.
Right?
Well, have we decided?
Yes, we are gonna split the sea bass.
Okay, and for you fellas?
Can I please just have regular noodles with lots of butter?
Oh my God, such a guy, right?
Can I have chicken fingers, but can I have both ranch and barbecue?
You got it, and everybody's still good on drinks?
Actually, we could do another. I love that I don't even have to check.
Hello.
I know.
And how about you fellas, you still good with the soda?
Yeah.
So you guys both play soccer, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. And what positions do you do? Okay, don't you say anything.
Excuse me.
Okay.
I didn't know we were there.
I did not mean it like that. I actually meant soccer positions. Right. I did.
I play defense. Forward.
You guys are lucky. You have all your hair. More than I can say for my ex-husband, that dickhead.
I never liked him.
Oh,
never.
Gee, you didn't? You only tell me that like every day.
Okay, well, he got drunk and beat up your boss.
Once.
Well, he did.
Once.
But he did.
Okay, we have to change the subject. Tyler and Drew are like, this lady is a walking Lifetime movie. What's the craziest thing you've ever done?
My dad got us a jet ski and I rode it.
What's that?
His dad got him a jet ski and he rode it.
Wow, that's very daring. You weren't afraid at all? I would like to see you again. Oh my God, I hated that. Okay, I am not good at this.
You're like a female Urkel.
Oh, did I do that?
You know what I mean?
Oh my God. You guys don't know Urkel. Okay, we're ancient.
Wow. Family Matters is like a million years before you were born, right? I am such a dinosaur.
Right?
My favorite dinosaur is a brontosaurus. Scientists can't tell from the fossils if they held their necks out upright or...
No. Please, as opposed to...
Their necks going straight out.
Wow, so they don't know.
Wow, that reminds me, like, how little I know about dinosaurs.
Right? It's like, thank God you're here, our little dinosaur expert.
What are we experts on?
Vodka? But seriously, where's that other round?
Is it okay that we're drinking and you're not?
One time I drank a whole liter of root beer and I burped really loud.
What?
Oh, God.
When?
It was on my birthday last week.
A Taurus. Earth sign.
Uh-oh, it's me.
Guys, can you keep it down? I'm totally kidding. This round's on me. Ooh. Gosh, I wish I was at the fun table instead of having to work.
Oh, tell him what you told us.
One time I drank a liter of root beer and then I burped really loud.
Last one in my class who can't swim. But I'm gonna learn this summer. My mom says it's no rush because I'm so sweet.
Well, I agree with your mom.
Wow, get a room, Mudge?
Okay, shut up. Of course, you're gonna bust my balls.
Of course.
Hey, if you two are Tyler and Drew, I think your moms are waiting outside. There's no rush. I'll leave this here and I'll make your meals to go, okay?
Oh. So, should we go Dutch or?
My dad said that I have to pay.
Okay, because that was like the slowest reach for a wallet ever.
Oh my gosh, shut up.
It's not gonna be enough.